Sometimes a kiss can't take it. Sometimes I just can't take it. And it isn't alright. Not gonna make it. Better think my shoes are tired. Like a broken record. Like a broken record. I'm not feeling right. Just so cold, I kill it. Till you tell me over here the phone's all tight. Come on. It's alright, she said.
Thank you so much, everybody. Thank you so much for being here. Welcome. Let's go, Will. We're so happy to see you all.
Go, Johnny, go!
your bones, and I will try to fix you. Man, I forgot how good he sounded.
Cause you make me feel like I'm alive again.
Everybody get low. Everybody go low. Let's go low, let's go low. Let's go low. Just go real low. Just real low. Stay real low. Trust me, stay real low. Go real low. Go real low. One, two, three. Thank you so much, everybody. Thank you so much. All right, so it feels so good to have our job back. Thank you for having me. Thank you for that. There are a few things more frustrating for family members than a front man who's stuck in a cupboard for 2 years. It's best to let us out into the wild again. And thank you for letting us come to the first carbon neutral building in the world, I think. And playing the first concert here at the Climate Pledge Arena. We're so grateful to be here. And it's a real honor. And we came to Seattle in the year 2000 for our first show here at the Showbox. And I think most of you were there. And it's just, basically, we're starting our whole tour here again. So thank you for letting us be a launch pad. This is our mission control, okay? This is an old song where we come from, and this is called The Scientist. Thank you. come up to meet you and tell you I'm sorry. You don't know how lovely you are. I had to find you to tell you I need you, to tell you I set you apart. Tell me your secrets and ask me your questions. Oh, let's go back to the start. Running in circles or coming up tails, heads on a silence apart. Nobody said was easy. It's such a shame for us to part. Nobody said it was easy. No one ever said it would be so hard. I'm going back to the start. Just guessing at numbers and figures. I was putting your puzzles apart. Questions of science and progress, did not speak as loud as my heart. So tell me you love me, or come back.
Please, can we sing one chorus together? Yeah. Just one chorus together. And two, three.
Nobody.
Yeah.
Oh, it's such for us to part. No one.
Seattle for letting us be the star. Thank you, everybody. Please welcome from Los Angeles, Paris and Amber Struther, also known as We Are King. This is a new song. I tried to hide it underneath, but still my heart starts to beat. My human heart, only got a human heart. I wish it didn't run away. Shit didn't fall apart. Oh, my human heart. Night and day, a light and dark. Any day it could be torn in half. Only got a human heart.
Girls, can you make believe?
Human heart, only got a human heart. I wish it didn't run away. I wish it didn't fall apart. Oh, my human heart. Night and day, light and dark. Any day We really like playing that song. But it's our only real rock song, so we get all pumped up. Now we have to go back to early Coldplay, okay? I'd like to thank those of you who are new to our band, and maybe this is your first show, your first concert of seeing our band. And I'd like to thank those of you who have been coming to see us for 10 years or 15 years, or maybe in some cases you've been coming for 20 years, and that's just amazing. And we're so lucky. I mean, we were lucky anyway in the first place, but now with everything going on in the world, the fact that we get to gather here together with so many beautiful, beautiful West Coast Americans, it's just a privilege and a joy. I mean, thank you first of all for the visas, because getting into America is not easy, even if you're a soft rock superstars. And so we're just happy to be here. And thank you for the effort you've made to come to this concert tonight, with the pandemic and the travel and the weather and the tickets and all of the rigmarole. If you're sitting way, way, way up in the top or miles away from us, don't think we don't care about you, and we really do. As far as we're concerned, we're all basically one big family anyway, so thank you. This is a song we played in our first show here in the Showbox, and we're going to play it again now. This is a song called Everything's Not Lost by Coldplay. When I counted up my demons, saw there was one for every day. But with the good ones on my shoulders, I sent the other ones away. So if you ever feel neglected, if you think that all is lost, well, I'll be counting up my demons, yeah, hoping everything's not lost. Thank you.
Everyone was out to get you. You could feel it all around.
Wait. Let's do that one again. Listen to this musicianship, okay? We're not the best band in the world at playing music, but there's a thing. Will will do this thing on the hi-hat, which just shows he's a truly professional drummer. Ready? You'll see it. You'll hear it. And when you hear him do this thing, please just go totally apeshit, because he doesn't even like playing the drums. He just does it because we're brothers and he's so good at it.
When everyone was out to get you, you could feel it all around.
Here it comes. I'm on his shoulder.
Hey, don't you let it drag you down. What if they ever feel neglected? If you think that all is lost, I'll be counting up my demons, yeah, hoping everything's not lost. So if you ever feel neglected, you think that all is lost, I'll be counting up my demons, oh yeah, hoping everything's not lost.
so much. I'll see you out there. I'll see you out there. Okay, well.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, everybody. Stars, how they shine for you, and all the things you do, they were all yellow. I came along, I wrote a song for you, and all the things you was called yellow. So then I took my time. Oh, what a thing to have done. And it was called yellow. And your skin, oh yeah, your skin and bones turning to something beautiful. And you know I love you so. You know I love you so. Okay, thank you, everybody. So because we're here in Seattle, we wanted to pay tribute to all of the bands that we fell in love with when we were just young teenagers in the 90s. And so this is a cover version, this song. But maybe don't upload it onto YouTube, because it's not going to be the best cover version. It's really just a tribute. You know what I mean? This is not Adele singing "Make You Feel My Love." This is not what you're about to see. This is a 44-year-old man remembering how much he fell in love with Pearl Jam in 1991. if you told that kid he would be here singing this song, the kid would have said, "Are you sure that's a good idea?" And I would have said, "Maybe not, but we're doing it." And so, so for this, please welcome from the drum kit all the way down to the B stage here to play piano on a song that I only made him learn like 25 minutes ago. This is our incredible anchor of a drummer, Mr. Will Champion. Let's bring him down the catwalk. Hears this, I love you, man. Thank you for being so kind to our band. Nothing, man. Nothing, man. Isn't it something? Nothing, man. All right, Will, hit it. I don't know. Okay. I don't know how good your Korean is, but that's where we're going now. All right. This is called My Universe. So, this is kind of our last song, but let's just go underneath the whole bullshit. And this is not really our last song, but I always feel a slight fraud saying this is our last song and then coming back 8 times. So, but I will say this. If you could treat it like our last song, that would be wonderful. And then, with full disclosure, after this song, we're going to play a 10-minute ballad, which is which if you have school tomorrow or you have a babysitter or you're just plain bored, I would recommend you don't stay around for, okay? So you're totally excused. After this song, you can say they played the last song. It was a sky full of stars. The confetti went everywhere. I had a great time. Then I had to go back to bed. It's okay if you want to leave after this song. But we are going to play our favorite song to play in the world after this. Okay, so with that in mind, I'm not really sure if I'm making any sense at all. It's been a while since I've spoken to this many people. I mean, if we were all on Zoom right now, I'd have a lot better chance of making sense. So we'll start the song again. Please give it the Seattle, like, superpower welcome. And, okay, here it is. Here it is, officially, our last song. Let's go, Will.
Cause in the sky full of stars, think I saw you.
Please, can you put the house lights on sooner? Okay. Is it just me, or is there a kid dressed as an elephant over there? And did I see a sign saying it was your 6th birthday? Yeah. Do you want to come up here? Do you want to come up? Okay, man. Let's do it. All right. Okay, let's go. Yeah. This is a big deal. Are you sure you want to? Hey, look at these pants. They've got the same pants as me. That's cool. Do you want to come up with your mom? Okay. Hey, man. All right, Patrick, and this is your mom, right? Okay, and is it? You're really 6 years old today. Oh yeah, it's okay. You're cool. It's all right. It's okay. We're just human people. It's all right. Come, do you want to sit down? Hey, Patrick, come this way. Let me show you what it's like to be a rock star. Ready? Okay, watch this. You go on. You say something. Come on.
Say, what's up, Seattle? You
want to
say, what's up, Seattle?
What's up, Seattle?
Hey, is there anything else we can do for you? Do you want to hang out with us while we sing this last song? Okay, come on, Patrick, let's go. All right, come on. Come on, this way. This is Johnny. Oh, let's introduce the band. You can introduce the band to everybody, okay? I want you to say,
this is Johnny, he's the best guitarist in the world. Can you say that?
This is Johnny, the best guitarist in the world.
Say, all right.
This is Will. He keeps it locked down.
He keeps it locked down. Look at that as well. Yeah.
Are you okay?
And then last but not least, say.
This is Guy. He's just handsome. He's just handsome.
This is Guy. He's just handsome.
He's just handsome. All right, Patrick. Okay, man. All right, so come on. Let's go this way. Okay. You want to sit right here? Okay, here, ready? Let's go. Okay, look at these pants. We've got the same pants, man. All right, well, this is a song that's almost as old as you in terms of how long it lasts. You're 6 and... Yeah, okay. Okay. You okay? All right. Happy birthday, my young brother.
Okay.
Okay, well, this really is the last song, and we want to say thank you to our crew and to the local crew and to the people that built this arena in time, and we're so grateful and happy to be here. We want to thank Patrick for being 6 today and introducing the band, and I hope we'll see you again sometime. I think we're coming through here again at some point. I hope so. This is a song called Coloratura, and thank you for having us. We love you, and we'll see you soon.
Okay.
Colorature. We fell in through the clouds. Everyone before us is there, welcoming us now. It's the end of death and doubt, the loneliness is out. Colorature, the place we dreamed about, the melodies inside yourself, the love come pouring out. We're feathered by the crowd, and everyone's alive. Up there in the heavens, Galileo and those pining for the moon. The wind's a slow. crazy world, it's true. I just want in this crazy world I do. I just want. Prophesy up in the blue. Together, that's how we'll make it through. Thank you so much, everybody. Thank you, Patrick. Thank you. Good night. Goodbye.